Gala Fundraiser. I'm Mathew, director of choirs at Gunnison Middle and High School. We have a lovely, varied program for you tonight. Our theme is Kings and Queens. If you're expecting more regalia, you might be disappointed. But we took that phrase and we kind of had a few spins on it. First one was by the King himself, Elvis Presley. Next, we have a very regal piece for you, played by Miss Allie Pierce, The Turkish March by Mr. Mozart. Students is that they just know how to do things, like playing piano, for instance. when I asked last year for our gala if anyone would be willing to do any type of solo, a lot of people came forward and say, yeah, actually, I play ukulele really well, and I can come up to with a solo for that. Awesome. This year, we have a less singer-songwriting feel, and we have a lot more varied solos. So next, we have Miss Anna Morales.
Thank you.
round of applause to our soloist, Sammy Vickers. So if you haven't seen it, that last movie is from A Star Is Born, featuring Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga. So Sammy was our Bradley Cooper, and Molly and Farrah were our Lady Gaga. Okay. So we're moving from the Queen of Pop to the King of Pop, but an interesting interpretation of this.
Sultry to something slightly ridiculous.
Scandinavia with a different type of queen.
You heard in the sea when you see me go.
are so blessed in the school to not only have wonderful choral musicians, but have wonderful solo musicians. Please welcome Mrs. Katarina Cook. Miss Katarina. Without them, this event definitely would not have happened. We have Brendan Janet Haffenberger, Laura Perez, Mindy Vickers, Christine Esquivel, and Susanna Morales, who helped organize all of the coup. We have the folks in the back who are helping us sound wonderful, Ms. Taylor Martin and Mr. John Thompson. We have our office staff who helped us organize several nightmares and guided us through it. Mrs. Kim Fuller and Mary Schock. Still around, but Mrs. Alicia Belgiovane, as always, for being a wonderful musician and mentor. And all of the wonderful supportive staff and administration here at Gunnison High School. So this is a fundraiser event, and I thank you so much for supporting arts in the community. We are looking to upgrade a lot of our equipment, especially our risers, as you may well know. We are also continuing to grow our show choir program, and if you don't know, show choirs are just kind of expensive to run because the dresses cost more for some reason, and the music costs more for some reason, and it just costs more. So we've been fortunate to be able to put on a wonderful show choir program thus far, and with your support, we are looking to grow even more. So thank you for your donations. If you'd like to donate more, you can contact me, or you're welcome to turn in any donations to the front office. Okay, if you won the silent auction items, I will be contacting you via phone, and those items will be available for pickup at the GHS front office. Okay, so we can't have a Kings and Queens concert without Queen, the band. It'll take us just a second to get set. Up next, we have Bohemian Rhapsody.
Is this just fantasy caught in a
arts in the